I delete 95% of the spam email I receive, but every so often I feel frisky. I got this one recently. As you can see, a guy named Nick saw that I'm a coach. I'm not. But if I attend his free workshop, I can get $1 million for my coaching business. And then there are other random numbers in there, $250 million, $30,000, obviously fake. But I was curious, so I fired off this response. Now we play the waiting game, which sucks. Let's play Hungry Hungry Hippos.